Hello, welcome to the Forex Trade One. So today video about our accounts, which investor ID password we have already said in the Telegram channel. So this is the account and why this account into this profit. So we will see the trades and we will analyze that why we sell this USD JPY and this is the profit we have achieved in this account. See the actually the levels which we have traded it. The almost 110.60 is our entry point. And from that precise entry point, JPY has fallen down. And why we sold that level? See, it is our 20 in one indicators plus resistance zones. And this is the buying zone. So we sold from this first level. And yes, this is a USD JPY chart. So if you have this ready-made indicators installed in your MT4 chart, you can even take this decision by yourself. So you will not trade randomly. You avoid the averaging. You avoid the wrong entries. Suppose if you take the buy entry here, your account will be into the loss. So this is the H1 time frame. And we have printed this complete tools. It's very easy to follow. So the traders who want to follow for 2 to 3 days or 1 day holding, they can use the H1 time frame. And if you want to hold for more, you can convert it to the H4 time frame. And all the levels will automatically change as per the see now H4 time frame. Once we click in a H4 time frame, the level has changed, but still our selling zone is confirmed from the H4 time frame. So when we take the decision, we will check just simply by clicking a few time frames and we get immediate results. See this M30, and if you want to do the 1 hour straight, 2 hour straight, you can even follow this. See, all the trades are into a very huge profit. It's completely, it is giving the sell signal, completely it is selling from this point, and it's making the recurring profit. But in a M15 time frame, M5 time frame, you have again chance. You see, this is the M5 time frame. So here you have again chance to take the buy entry, sell entry. But once you choose the H1 time frame, so that means that you want to hold for some more days and you want to grab the big profit. And that's the only the reason. This is the live proof of the account. And this account we are performing since complete profit of $20,000 book. And this account we are purely trading with only on the 20 in one indicators plus supply and demand zone. So if you follow this one, if you can ask for executive, you can install it and you can trade only one pairs. Do not follow the more pairs and you can even get the same amount of profit. See, there are the actually many trades has been done. So total 42 trades and USD JPY. Here again, the total 21 orders. As this broker, we will even share you the investor ID password. So in this broker, to reduce the history load, they are putting the trades into the archive after some period of time. So you can check the previous videos and if the previous statement of the same account. So currently, yes, we see the chart in the JPY, it's already falling it. And this is the USD JPY chart. It's constantly falling from our given level. This level we have seen here in our chart. See, and it's already given you the level. And what level now you should take? If you can want to book the profit 110.3, you can book the profit. And that we are going to do currently. See this, and yes, dollar has fallen down even. And yes, OD also again moving from our level in one. And we are ready to book the profit in OD also. So currently we are talking about the USD JPY. And see how we have entered and how we are booking the profit into this course now. So we will close all the trades and we will book the profit for all the trades. Yes. So yes, closing all the trades now. You can ask our executive and you can connect this account only. Here in this account we place very less amount of trades, but only when the opportunities are very high and when the risk is very low and the reward is very high. In this account very few trades, but you will see that your accounts, when the trade will be placed, you can see almost 40 to 60% gain immediately. Yes, and all the trade has been closed now. and we will share the investor ID password so you can track this account. Account is deposited from 12, so currently in 3 months we got a $23,000 profit. So with the 3 months, 23,000 around means monthly we are getting 76% ROI with a very few trades. So ask the more details and we are happy to help you for that. Wish you happy trading.